I am the Lost Princess.
Oh, please speak up, Rapunzel. You know how I hate the mumbling.
I am the Lost Princess, aren't I? Did I mumble, Mother? Or should I even call you that?
Oh, Rapunzel. Do you even hear yourself? Why would you ask such a ridiculous question?
It was you! It was all you!
Everything I did was to protect you. Rapunzel!
I've spent my entire life hiding from people who would use me for my power.
Rapunzel!
When I should have been hiding from you!
Where will you go? He won't be there for you.
What did you do to him?
That criminal's to be hanged for his crimes.
No.
No, it's all right. Listen to me. All of this is as it should be.
No! You were wrong about the world. And you were wrong about me. And I will never let you use my hair again!
You want me to be the bad guy? Fine. Now I'm the bad guy.
Is Sora okay?
We don't know.
We keep calling his name and shaking him, but he won't open his eyes.
Sora!
Wake up! Unresponsive sidekick. Wait a minute. I know how to fix this. Max, give him a wash.
Well, that did the trick. Nice work, Max.
Huh? How did I end up? Oh, no! Flynn, Rapunzel's being held prisoner!
That's right. In her mother's tower. This calls for a rescue. Are you with me?
Yeah.
Let's go, Max.
We'll take it from here, Flynn. Go help Rapunzel.
Thanks. Yeah.
Yeah.
I know what to do.
Enough already. Go get him. Here we go.
Yeah! Yeah! See ya! Yeah! It's over!
Is it just me, or are the Heartless multiplying?
That can't be good. Hurry!
Hop on!
Rapunzel, I thought I'd never see you again. Huh?
The tower!
I know! I'm going!